this winter will be hard. Yeah, so we will not have a big impact on the infection numbers with our vaccine in this winter. If everything continues to go well, we will start to deliver the vaccine end of this year, beginning next year. Our goal is to deliver more than 300 million of vaccine doses until April next year, which could allow us to already start to make an impact. The bigger impact will happen until summer. Yeah, the summer will help us anyway, because the infection rate will go down in summer. And what is absolutely essential is that we get a high vaccination rate before autumn, winter next year. So that means all the immunization vaccination approaches must be accomplished before next autumn. Yeah, and I'm confident that this will happen, because there are a number of vaccine companies helping us to increase the supply, and so that we could have a normal winter next year.